19-year-old Breja McLean is arrested, accused of stabbing a man multiple times with an aluminum rod during an argument. Officers responded to the 1100 block of Cleveland Avenue on a disturbance call. On arrival, found the male victim bleeding from multiple puncture wounds. The victim told police McLean went over to his home, was angry after looking through his cell phone and stabbed him in his shoulder and back. McLean was at the scene when officers arrived and was taken into custody.